Hello family and friend, my name is Khalil Rashwan and today I'm gonna share with you the recipe of chicken piccata. Alright, let's do this. So when we added the oil, has to be a little extra than usual because we're gonna roast on the chicken. Here we have some nice chicken fillet. We're gonna put it right inside the hot sizzling oil like that. Watch your fingers. Alright, we have a little tongue here. What you do is just you can just literally poke it around so it doesn't stick. And this beautiful chicken is sizzling in the oil. I'm gonna add a little beautiful garlic. Fresh garlic and basil, my friend, in all your Italian dishes are important. Someone will say, why you put basil in every dish? I'll tell you. I would never cook an Italian dish without a basil. On my dead basil! We're adding some fresh basil to this sizzling, beautiful hot oil with chicken. And now I'm adding the mushroom. One thing about the mushroom gonna happen now, the mushroom will be taken on the oil and absorb the oil. One beautiful thing about mushroom, it does absorb all the oil. So check this out. And don't forget to add in beautiful white wine into your...
Can I even open the damn thing?
Gotta open bottle, right? That's a struggle. Now we're gonna add in some white wine to this. And this is exactly what you wanna do. Have a little twist of lemon. This dish is gonna be beautiful. Now I added the lemon in. We're gonna add a little bit of capers. Not too much, 3-4 pieces into your dish. And then we're finally gonna add a little butter into this. So with a little butter, a little salt, and peppers, a little bit cracked peppers. That dish is coming together absolutely perfect. And check this out. While this is all done, get the plate right here. And now it's all complete. That dish is coming together perfectly after I added the butter, the mushroom, and the capers. And check this out. I'm gonna serve it right here on this beautiful plate. We're gonna take out the chicken here. And I'm gonna serve it today with some beautiful salad. So here we go. This is, we're gonna top it up with the sauce nicely. Here we go. And finish the whole ordeal with a beautiful salad that I prepared. Doesn't take no more than 3 seconds. So that salad is right, very much beautiful, colorful. And we can top it up with a few capers as well. So to give the idea. And a little decoration of lemon. And I have this beautiful house dressing, which is balsamic vinegar and olive oil. We're gonna just smear in a little bit. Drop in a little bit here. And this dish is very much complete. So this dish here called chicken piccata. And chicken piccata is an absolute tangy, delicious dish. Doesn't take no more than 3 to 5 minutes in the kitchen. Cook that dish and you will be proud of yourself. My name is Khalil, I cook in action. If I can cook, you can cook. I cook in action.